should be able to hear me. Let's see if we can, how far we can get around in planes. I know we had 4 more levels to do, so maybe we can see if we can get through at least 2 of them. The adventure continues. Crystal, Skello, Cipher, and Breeze. It's the Badlands. We already got one viewer. Got the Crystal Glacier. Got Zephyr. We got Beast Harbor. Where's he now? Oh, thank you so much for the host, Mildow. Well, I'm pretty sure you're asleep right now. Either way, I like the auto host. Oh. Let's take out Scorch then. Oh, it's those two. Oh, they look a lot different in HD.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here.
Uh-oh.
If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
I can try. Oh, I was over the coconut would fall. Thing down there. Oh, this looks like a flag. Can we raise it? What'd that do? Oh, it opened the door. Let's see if she has anything different to say.
In the tower that will open the door and raise the flag, giving the castle the all clear sign.
Yep, that's what we found. I don't even dare shoot any more rocks at me. I'm too strong for them. But I'm not too strong for that. And up the flag goes. I'll be back for you. Come on. Where'd this go? I wonder if it'll clear up, it will cause a chain reaction. I can't reach him down here. Oh, I was hoping there was a missile or something up there I could shoot. Ooh, a drawbridge. Hi, Sparks. Oh, it's right there. Stealing all their treasure. Oh, I'm back at the start. let's see what she has to say.
Spywo, you make a great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Aw, such a good secret agent. Oh, a gold scarab. There's a power-up up there.
Hey, Spyro. We need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the Flag Keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the Flag Keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
If I hadn't already seen it in other levels, I would think that was pretty cool. Shoot the flag keeper off the flagpole. Return the handle with the flags. You know, Garrett, he'll most likely give me an orb if I can do it.
Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go!
Avoid the flagkeeper's bombs, return the flag to him. Oh.
Ha! You won't beat me, dragon!
Bring it.
Alright then, let's go!
So I need to avoid his bombs and return the flag to handle. Flags, return him. Oops.
All right.
Oh, I jumped over that one.
All right.
Wow.
All right then.
Oh, I was so close. There's two. Now let's see how long it takes me to get one more.
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
I'm gonna find the exit before I run through. Oh, so it's a straight shot that way, so I did have the right idea doing this. Shortcut.
You won't get my last flag so easily, Purple Beast.
Avoid the flag, return to gravity. And I didn't realize the first time I played through this game, but you assumed the idea of these was to help you avoid him. Oh, and he got me. I slip.
All right then.
Let's go. Make sure they don't hit me. Phew, that was the third one that took. It's not harder than I was expecting it to be.
Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Now, why would the fairies hide it in the sand? If they wanted to be able to find them later. There's one more orb, and quite a few more gems. Well, first off, let's go get that big crate so I can make sure that I don't spend all an hour looking all over the map just to realize that they're still hidden in there. Oh, there's the other orb. Oh, and I missed one. Let's see, that puts our total at 386. There should be 14 up there. Oh, excuse me. Yes, that's how I burp. Oh, I missed one. There's all the gems. Now let's go get the orb. I'm gonna catch the monkeys in the barrel, so I gotta have a barrel of monkeys.
The monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts! Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me!
Knock the monkeys out of the trees. Simple.
Huh.
No, I keep doing it too soon. There we go.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Maybe the monkeys got the other one. That's why it was in the sand. Should be all orbs. Yep. 100% complete. Now we just need to not go the wrong way. Talk to her. Oh, she tried to give me the talisman, didn't she? Boy, why else would it say 100% complete? Uh-oh. Now they're in trouble. Not know they could do that. There's Scorch. Now let's try the fracture hills. Oh no, they turned into stone. Aw, but he was playing such beautiful music.
Well, hello there, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy Earthshapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
Oh, I can't go through the gate. Oh! I didn't realize the bushes would try to eat me. I can't interact with these ones like I can in the other level. All the gems we can get with Mr. Moneybags. Oh, only way to get rid of them is the lava, so I should have hit him that way. Bye bye. Oh, hey Skyros, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully my voice doesn't scare you too much. Ow. Bye-bye. Hooray! You ever played the Spyro games before? Oh, I missed one. Was it season of was it season of fire? Season of ice? The Riptor Massacre game that I had only more recently heard of. But at least you know what the Spyro games are, because this is the new one, Spyro Reignited Trilogy. It's the first three games for the PlayStation, Spyro the Dragon, Spyro Riptor Rage, and I believe Spyro Year of the Dragon. I'm on Riptor's Rage right now. We're in Autumn Plains, trying to defeat Riptor. Gotta make sure we get all the gems, because Mr. Moneybags is always looking to take your money.
It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Tap dancing pig. That's something you don't see every day. Ooh, hopefully you're enjoying Stranger Things. I made affiliate on November 25th. But hopefully you're enjoying your show. Wrong way. Even wronger way. That bush ate me. Bad bush. And a free life. Ow. Let's free the last satyr and see what happens.
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
And the door is locked. Ow. Keep hitting my head off the wall. Let's be avoiding talking to her, because she'll be giving me the talisman and sending me home. Really, it's scary? Well, what makes it kind of scary?
Oh, dragon! Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Break down the door. Yes, because that's such a better idea than unlocking it. This?
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earth Shapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort?
Let's escort the alchemist.
Great! Just keep those Earth Shapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Oh no. No, wait, I want to talk to Hunter before I free him so I can hear and just hear what he has to say.
Will you escort me? Okay, I'll be waiting here, but Hunter will be very angry with me if I don't get this potion to him soon.
Oh god, he's dead. Oh, someone must have died in your show.
Just stand still, he says. Turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor.
He's about to? Maybe someone will save him. Now we'll help the alchemist.
Will you escort me? Great! Just keep those Earth Shapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Oh, I missed him.
Will you escort? Great!
He's seriously going in circles. And I got hit instead. Love how he has to walk by every single one. He can't just go straight to Hunter. Yay! Wait, where's his boots?
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me?
Oh, Norb.
Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash, and we can kick some Earth Shaper butt together.
Oh, he died. I'm sorry. Oh wait, there's gems here. Ow. No, I stopped running.
You broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Please, take it.
Oh, just a headache, by the way? Oh, good. Hopefully you're relaxing and so I'm trying to help it go away. Of course there's one in here. I don't think I can finish this level until I learn how to head bash in the next world. Hopefully your headache goes away soon so you can relax.
Oh, hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, "You're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me." Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fawns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Hmm. Real friendly, ain't she? At least they started dancing. So we're missing one orb from that level we'll have to get after. Let's see if we can do Magma Cone. Seriously? Not even worried about your friend?
Spyro. I suppose you're here for the party. Oh, I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earth Shaper set off the volcano.
Really? At least I know how to climb. Maybe this is where I learned head bashing. Ow. Oh, I missed one. And my nose itches. God, I missed a scratchy nose with a paw. It'd be a lot easier if I had thumbs. Let's push him onto the X. See what happens. Baking. Oops. Ow. That wasn't very nice. Oh, come on. Oh, least comic standing. Thank you for the host. I got a lot of gems out of that. Hooray! I wonder if Rip told me the Earth Shakers. There's money bags. come back for those after we see we pay his toll.
Well, if it isn't my best customer, the elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems.
Only a few gems. Let's see how what only a few gems are. 200. Actually, not as bad as I was thinking.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step onto the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
I thought he was going to say like 2,000. I thought there would be gems hidden around here somewhere. So watch out for the falling rocks, though. Now let's try to climb up it. Ow, I was really bad on my fall. Didn't think it was that easy.
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
It's the volcano top. That's the portal home. This is what I was looking for. Oh, the thing was over there for it.
Hey, Spyro! You're just in time for the party! Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats.
Shoot down the lava monsters. Alright, I can't just shoot them down, I have to get the... Let me rush back up here and refresh.
Oh.
Where's five? And I missed. Wow. Yeah, laugh it up. Oh, there are ones up here. I still managed to miss it. Those last two be. There we go.
Thanks, Spyro. You saved the party. Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
Ouch, don't chip a tooth. And I think the other one, the other two are in the other parts. I'm still missing 109 gems. I think I'll snag one of these. Took it away when I got too far away. I wonder if one of these can bash through that hard shelling. That's how I get the other side there. Ow. Need to hit the microphone, my bad. How many gems am I still missing? Nope, I thought I could do that. Oh, I'm here. Oh, it's all ice down here. And here's the other two orbs.
Hey, Spyro. Check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins.
Okay, that shouldn't be too hard.
I'm ready when you are.
Grab 10 crystals before 100 does. One more. There we go.
Okay, you win. Here's an orb.
You know how important those orbs are to, you know, get me getting home. Why aren't you just giving them to me? Why are you making me work for them?
I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say?
I don't really have a choice.
I'm ready when you...
Oh, he's not making it easy on me this time, is he? He beat me.
You're pretty fast, but not as fast as me. What do you say? Would you like to give it another shot? I'm ready. Here we go. You're really good. I'm gonna have to come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb. I guess you earned it.
You guess? Real family. collected. Now we just gotta get the rest of the orbs. Or not the orbs. Oh, I got all the orbs. I gotta find the gems. On the other side of that wall. Is there a door I'm not seeing? Seems hard enough to do. Did I miss one in here? No, it's over there, it says. Oh, it's up here. There's all the gems. 100% level complete. Oh no! Seriously? Well, thank you for the dual host, willc11. You're not online, so you must be an auto host. Either way, I still appreciate it. People should definitely check out willc11 if they're looking for, spooky games and racing games. He's pretty awesome. But he's too modest to admit it. Let's try Shady Oasis. Xbox 360 power cord. They stole the fruit. Oh, and he got stuck.
I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Well, from what we just saw, those yummy berries are packed quite a punch. Dig it out for me. And he's got a shield, so I can't use it against him. Okay, I can get back over here. Tells me it shouldn't go swimming, no problem. I can't get up there.
I guess you'll have to glide across to this berry bush.
Why don't you go put the berry bush up there? Now I can do this. Or not.
To go back to those steps you passed to reach this bush.
Mr. Gem. It's two gems. Every gem counts when dealing with money bags. Idea. I need 18. I only have 17.
Spyro, my brothers have been trapped in solid rock. I'm afraid you'll need to learn some kind of head bash move before you can help us.
Maybe I can't do anything here without the head bash either. Yeah, at least I can get the gems. Don't think I can move them along. Nope. Ground pound move. I'm gonna blow that up and I can zip right around him. I know what I need that for.
Hitting the bush with one of those lava rocks should work.
Oh, hey, DCM Goon. How was your stream? Hopefully my voice doesn't scare you too much. Yep, I thought he would take him out. You're very welcome.
Thanks for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos.
I think I'm okay. It's still squeaky. Just playing Spyro and trying to color some more pictures. And another mystery one.
Thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis.
I was working on some notifications for my channel. You know, I have a couple different pups that I did. I drew looking up some lessons online, hoping to have one for hosting, one for raids, one for follows, I think for donations, I think for subs, and try to do a banner. That's why I was asking about the different art programs, so I could see about getting one for it, so I could do shading and coloring and all that. And be able to blend the colors. Although I'm not doing that right now while I'm still streaming. I'm not that good at multitasking. Yeah, right now I'm using a really cheap free one just to do trying to do some basic blending. I'll keep grinding. Even if it takes me a couple weeks. I bet your art would be better, though. The sketches you sent me were good. Really? I did my best. I just was looking up some online how-tos on a basic idea similar to what I wanted, and then I went from there. Can't even draw Omega, I get all my stuff done. Oh, you mean you have someone draw it for you? I wish I could afford to do that. Yes, thanks to the artists and stuff I met while learning about furries and other fandoms and things like that. That's the only reason I got as good as I am. Because after 13 years of school teaching me how to art, the best I could do was unidentifiable blob. Then 5 minutes talking to an anthropomorphic artist, they showed me a how-to book. On basically called How to Draw Furries, and it showed me the basics on structure and anatomy and stuff like that, and in 5 minutes I went to, wow, you've got the basics down pat. Oh, I love Spyro. I have just about all of the original games. Just not, I'm missing one game for the Game Boy Advance. So I was uber excited when I found out they were remaking it in HD. I pre-ordered it the day after it came out. I can't get any of these. Yeah, I played through the first game and beat that. Got a 120%. Yes, I did get the picture you sent me. Thank you. Though you told me Twitter and Instagram, so I kept checking there until I finally thought maybe I should check Discord. wink, wink to you too. Yeah, you can't see me, so I gotta be a mouth winker.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door, and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Ripto and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed some pterodactyls from Skelos Badlands. They'll be dropping in objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
At least I have a little bit of help here. Okay, have fun. I'm going to try to finish up Autumn Plains if I can, and at least all the levels, and I'm going to go to the next world to learn the head bash. If I don't have a great stream, and I'm glad I was able to catch some of it. Aw, thank you. Hope you enjoy your food.
Finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go.
Don't you dare hurt a fairy.
You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Nope! Lunchtime!
Uh-oh. Gulp's got lasers.
Gulp, finish him off, and you can have all the fairies you can. I'm going to enjoy this.
One more and I'm out. Not sure I'm gonna beat it on the first try though. Thank you. busted all their eggs. And if you like, that looks nice. Hey, it worked.
Where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the winter tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so we can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Hey, where'd Alora go? I better follow her.
Gulp, defeated.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey! Give that back!
Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
And there's Moneybags. Of course, every time you think you got him beat, he comes right back. Let's have Moneybags teach me the head bash, and then we'll go back and finish Autumn Plains.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
Summer Forest and Autumn Plains, let's
see. Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And, like all the best things, it, doesn't come cheap.
Yep, there's the 1,000 gems I was waiting for. Let's learn Head Bash.
The Head Bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump, and then press the action button.
Really? Basically... Then I can go in there. Let's go back to Autumn Plains and finish that up. And next time we can work on... the Winter Valley. Oh, you're releasing this one. Now I can head back. Can you believe how many gems the money, Mr. Moneybags, has taken from me? I guess you can stop the music. I never finished the path all the way around either, huh? Guys, so I have my portal home. Gotta love the power of music.
It's great to be free.
I already be letting you out. Don't be thinking I'll be letting you out again. I need 14. How many do I have? I have 9. I need 5 more. We need 4 more. Pass one.
Now that you have read.
And there's 14. I wonder if the head bash will work on this. Nope. let's open up the path. I stopped hitting my head up. Ow. See if I can do it better this time. Oh, it's right here. And he's encased in stone again.
Been experimenting with great.
Let's wait for him so I can hit him as he goes by. Since he can't just turn left. Got my way.
Will you?
The first time. Okay, still gonna go by this one. Always gonna go back this way, right by this one. Can't just turn right, turn left and go there, can you? Gotta do it the hard way.
Man, do my feet feel better. What are you looking at?
I already got this one, but I have to free him in order to get to you, to get to the next.
As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? Alright! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button.
Bash Earth Shapers after Hunter shoots them. Plain and simple. Oh, and he got back up on me.
Wanna try?
Yes, all of right. Course I want to try again. Oh, I even took it out too. Let me skip it, come on. Gotta keep up with him.
We make a great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
I was going to give him the power orb that I need to get back home. You wonder why they didn't trust you with them. Oh, and I hit. I gotta go all the way around without getting hit. Oh, it's over there, so I need to go get to her, and I gotta run around here and use that to get in there. Got it. At least with the Earthshaper's gone, but it'll be a lot easier. Seriously? I keep jumping too late. Mess it up this time so I don't have to go all the way around. There we go. Should be 100% complete. Yep. And I already blew open the castle so I can just go. in here.
Oh, hi, dragon.
Yes, yes, to hear your spiel. Collected this talisman, level 100% complete. Gotta admit, that's a pretty catchy song. Level's done. Wait, why is this door down halfway? Oh god, let's go get the other one of these. I gotta go all the way back around.
Spyro, if Char-
Always waiting for me down there. I got it for mine. Make sure I get all these so I don't have to go through and try to get them after. To activate the supercharge. And he's waiting back there because I didn't bump into him. Come on, pester. Burn off some of those calories. Come on, get moving. Let him take him out. And we're at the end.
Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the...
one there, and then all the way back there. So let's go get them real quick.
Thanks.
Come on, let me skip this. Trophy urn, dry foot. Don't touch the hazard water and shitty leases. Find guides to this trophy here. I hear him. Where is he hiding? If I follow it backwards, I should find him, logically. I got a free life out of that. Aw, come on, I was almost. There's one lamp. Perfect. Now, what do we keep in walls? Third one's up there. There should be a magic lift to take me up there. Or not. I wonder if I can shoot him with this. Let's see if I can cheat. Hey, it worked.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a...
Oh wait, I already have the sword. What was I doing? Either way.
My eight brothers have been trapped in rock, and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump. And then press the action button to head bash.
Follow Grumpy and bash her relatives out of rock.
Us. All I have to give you is this thingy I found. At least
least it's not a rock.
Well, technically, it is made of a type of rock, just a crystal. That should be 100%. All orbs collected. Oh wait, forgot about this. There we go. 100% level complete. Go home. Skip that for now. I know there's a secret spot where I should be able to bash down and find and the orb for here. I beat that one. Winter Tundra, Gulf's Overlook, Summer Forest. Over there. Wonder how I missed that. Should see all the orbs. And there's all the gems. See what level am I missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good. That's all done. Got the talisman. And then we're on to the next time we'll be on to the Winter Tundra. At least we managed to beat that. Let me get to the Winter Tundra and then I'll speak off. Oh good, there's a portal out here. I want to thank all your lovely viewers for stopping by, and anyone watching this on YouTube. I want to thank you for sitting through it and watching. This is your quasi canine wolf hybrid squeaking off again. Till next time, thank you and good and have fun.